Today's Democrat Party for some time has been in bed with communist China, but Swalwell took that to a whole different level. He was literally in bed with Fang Fang, jeopardizing America's national security, and that kind of cavalier attitude, well, that has very real consequences.